Okay, Audi A8L key removal with dead battery. Most of the times you won't see it, but beside the battery, there's a little black square that looks like an infrared. You actually just need to pop that out. Then you get a safety pin and you depress the little center. And once you push in the little centerpiece, the key will pop right out.